Vinci, the world's leading concession and construction group, reports earnings for the first half of 2010. Xavier Huillard, welcome.
Hi, Adrian. It's good to see you again.
You are the chairman and CEO of Vinci. Now that the year is two-thirds over, what are your comments about Vinci's performance thus far?
As you know, we published our first half 2010 financial results last night. First half revenue is up more than 2%, while operating profit is up almost 5% compared to the first half of 2009. Therefore, I would say that Vinci's performance so far in 2010 is ahead of plan. We are ahead of plan at our French motorways. We had been expecting revenue growth of around 2.5%, but we were at plus 5% at the end of June, thanks to a good increase in light vehicles traffic and the ongoing recovery of truck traffic. In our contracting businesses, our top line is ahead of plan as well. We had thought that this would be down something like 4 or 5% for the entire year on a like-for-like basis. This included the usual seasonality, which normally would have led to a somewhat bigger decline in the first half. And yet, contracting was down only 5% on a comparable basis at the end of June. This is rather remarkable when you consider the very bad weather we had. In terms of the contracting operating profit margin, it remains stable as forecast. And finally, our record backlog of more than 28 billion euros gives us not only greater visibility on how 2010 should play out, but also some comfort regarding activity levels next year and after. So, all in all, I would say that things are going perhaps a bit better than we had anticipated.